Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.
We're at VFW post number 3652 in Hammond with Bert Cusimano talking about big annual fundraisers coming up, and you know, it's that time of year.
It is. We have a lot of fundraisers we do more towards the end of the year because we have so much going on at the beginning of the year with going through with new things, changes, new conferences and stuff like that. So we pretty much keep it towards the end of the year, especially with Veterans Day being in November. We do that as well as Labor Day. Certain different organizations and fundraising we do more towards the end, yes.
Well, let's talk about the golf tournament. It's coming right up.
Actually, yes, it is. So we have, this will be the first year we did this. We reached out to Oak Knoll Golf Course here in Hammond, Louisiana, to hold a Veterans Day golf tournament. It actually will be on Veterans Day, November 11th. We have some very big sponsors. Umana has sponsored the overall tournament. First Guaranty Bank here in Tangipahoa Parish has sponsored our first nine holes. Back nine is by A1 Oil Change. We have Commodore's Pizza has done some holes, Champs Nutrition in Ponchatoula, Stray Cats, a bunch of them. Home Depot's given us a Ryobi drill to raffle off. We have different prizes for hole in one. And actually, even after, we're actually going to have gumbo served for the people who are there and participate.
So how do you join?
Biggest way is what we're doing is we're trying to get teams of four. $100 per person, $400. You go to Oak Knoll, speak to the people there. That's how you can sign up your team of four. And actually, the wonderful thing about it is all the money that is raised for this, we at the VFW, we have a special fund. It's called our Unmet Needs Fund. And what that is actually for any veteran in the community. Now, we are the only VFW post in Tangipahoa Parish. So we take care of as much as we can in the community. What this is any veteran, they don't have to be a member of the VFW, but as long as they are a veteran and can prove they're a veteran and they're in need, they lost their job and their electricity is about to get shut off. They're homeless and they want to get back home to wherever home may be. We have this to be able to buy them a train ticket or a bus ticket. We have the ability to pay for their electric bill for a month to keep their electricity on. We have the ability to buy two new tires for them because they got flats on the way traveling between Texas and Mississippi. But we can't do this without the community coming together and supporting us in our fundraisers, which the golf tournament on November 11th. And also we have a Wing and Ale Fest at Low Road Brewery here in Hammond on November 4th, the weekend before. Without those participations and help from the community, we can't help the veterans who did so much for this country.
Why does it seem, I mean, is this just appearances, but it seems as though veterans are having it especially hard in our society?
We do. A lot of us suffer from PTSD, and everybody's like, oh, PTSD, That's from trauma. No, it's not. There's so many other ways that a veteran suffers. Homelessness, loss of job, health, not mentally, but other issues that have happened with us being in the military. And a lot of people don't realize it. We come back, unfortunately, changed, different. We're not as social. We don't like big crowds. So it's hard for us, some of us, to keep a job because we feel confined, we feel closed in, and we don't need to be there. So we become jobless. We lose our home because we have no money coming in. The VA is so backed up with claims and trying to get benefits for these veterans that they can't get it quick enough. And then we have what we are so hard trying to abolish, which is the 22 suicides a day.
And among actually, veterans?
Just veterans, 22 suicides a day. And actually that number is closer to about 26. It used to be 22 and they just kept it. That's why we've started so many things with, you know, till there's none. 22 Kill, One Tribe Foundation in Texas, they promote all of this There's so many organizations that try to do these things for veterans that we even came out with the IGY6. I got your six with the semicolon because of the fact of so many veterans are suffering from this. And I hate to say this, but us as veterans, other veterans can relate and go through. And if you look at the numbers between a civilian population and veteran population, there's more civilians, of course. You can be empathetic and understand and be there for us, which we greatly, greatly appreciate, but you never really truly know what we went through. And a lot of veterans feel they're isolated, they're alone, they can't turn to anyone else. And that's where we have this. And that is one of the biggest reasons why VFW has our slogan, no one does more for veterans than us.
So we talked about the golf tournament, a way anybody can help, just come out and play golf, right?
That's correct. Come out and play golf. It will be, like I said, the $400 for a sponsorship for a team.
It's for Veterans Day.
It's for Veterans Day on November 11th, Oak Knoll. What that includes is you get free balls, a golf cart, play a full round of golf. You get a discount at the pro shop and at unlimited beverage, which is water, soda, and beer. Yes, guys, unlimited beer. And after that, we will have gumbo to serve.
Wow, that's a lot for $100.
That's $100 per person. Teams of four, can't beat it.
But you have another fundraiser coming up too.
Yes, I mentioned it on November 4th. It's the Wing and Ale Fest. It's at Low Road Brewery. What we do there is we actually have home brewers and wing cookers. Now, guys, girls, everybody, if you fancy yourself as a home brewer or you think you can cook some amazing wings, hey, come out, get in touch with Lynette over at Low Road. She's the owner with her husband, Tim. Sign up to be one of the cookers or the home brewers. If you can't do that, come out and support us. You will pay an admission, you'll have an armband. If you're under 21, you get to sample all the wings and there'll be a people's choice and a judge's choice for both home brewers and wing cookers. If you're over 21, pay a little bit more, but you get to sample the home brewers as well. The tap room will be open. You can go in there and get anything on, you know, their craft beer that they have there, as well as we will have a silent auction also. Matter of fact, a local celebrity, Cade Jenkins, who won the Forge and Fire on the History Channel, he has actually made us a railroad spike knife that he donated to us that we're gonna silent auction, which we have other things as well, but that's my coup de grace. That's the greatest thing. So,
well, for those who've heard this and their heads are swimming because we've passed on a lot of information, how can they learn more?
So we do have a website. It's our website. It's www.vfwpost3652.org. We have all the information up on there. It's on Facebook, it's on social media. Trying to get information out through you amazing people helping me and doing this, and I cannot thank you all enough. As well as just, we have posters all around. Tula Burger has one of our Wing and Ale Fest posters up. Champs Nutrition has both the golf tournament and the Wing and Ale Fest up.
Don't forget A1 Quick Oil.
Yes, A1 Quick Oil does as well. I'm sorry, Commodores has them up. Stray Cats has one up. And actually, we don't have it for the golf tournament, but on the poster that we have for the Wing and Ale Fest, we do have a QRC code on there that you can hit. It goes to Eventbrite, and you could buy advanced tickets, which currently at the moment right now is reduced in price until the day of the event.
You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.